Oh my god. Download. I had a nice plan of just starting it and being good to go and not touching it prior to starting. Oy. I think what I also like about this is they're not just going the Pokemon mainline group of, hey, here's a Rotom. That's not your camera. Okay. That sound effect seems familiar or almost the same. There's a Dodrio. Like there was a Doduo at the start of the old ones and Butterfreeze, and instead there's Grookey, come back here. I'm super distracted. There's just so much. Oh, little Wurmples. Any more? No, I only... Okay, there are two here. Perfect. Exactly what I want to do. Oh, another one. Camera feels kind of stiff, but one it did previously, and I think that also... Oh, Crystal Blossom. Must have something to do with the... Oh! Dodrio, are you a jerk face or what? Oh, okay, that was close. Swanna? Are you not tired after bullying the other Pokemon? Hi, Magikarp. You doing okay? More little Wurmples. Talo. Is that a map? Guys. Comfies. That's a good one. They waved. And they did some move. I don't know. Okay, this is park day. Also going to be night versions and potentially multiple routes of the same areas. Okay, go ahead and choose one. Go on, how do I choose though? Seems like base pose centers always just gonna be 500. That one's not gonna be good. Everything has been over 2000, which is weird. I used to get like 100. Granted, maybe it's just, hey, this isn't even good enough to consider you took a picture of this Pokemon. Ooh, 3,000. Okay. Pose might dictate the star level, so at one star it's always 500? I don't know. I wonder if I could have picked the one star one and the three star. I should have tested that. It said one per, but really if you have two different star levels, then I feel like you should be able to. Oh, that, okay, then I'm wrong. Okay. They really like that Bidoof post. Okay. I guess size? No, because size is a different category. What the fuck? Ooh, okay, that's a lot larger for size. Oh, and the background got a boost, I guess because of all the flowers. Take a picture in the flower field. And other Pokemon, Comfy's in the background. Placement definitely dead center, and the size is ginormous by comparison. Keep the new one. So cute! Oh, that's nice. Your photography seems... Oh god, I can't talk. Your photography seems to be going well. I think you're about out ready for a nighttime visit. Is it to the Florio Nature Park? Hopefully you'll get to see one of Lentil's greatest wonders, a glowing oh called the Illumina Phenomenon. You were the wonder on who discovered how that glow happens, right, Professor? Yes, I am. But explaining the process scientifically was just one step toward my ultimate goal. Finding the special Pokemon spoken of in Legends of Lentil. You mean the Illumina? Illuminia Pokemon? I thought they were made up. No, they're very much real. You've seen the photos from Vince's travel log, haven't you? What? You can barely tell what's in those photos. And they're ancient anyway, literally hundreds of years old. Well, we can discuss that later. Are they introducing a Snap legendary? Oh god. For now, enjoy your nighttime outing. Rather than just have it be Mew at the very end, which I don't mind. Night. Now Hoot Hoot should be awake. And I'll get more than just its foot. And its butt. Squirt Bunny! Oh, you're sleeping. And you're close to me now. So I can take a less bad photo. There we go. Oh, still running. Okay. Okay, that's fine. Was the Squirt Bunny the one who did that to the nuts? I hear squawking. them are gross. Yelling at me. Caterpie! I missed you. You're blending in with the grass too much. Caterpie did a string shot. It's so cute. Torteras? This seems like they're blocking the way and I'm about to wake them up. What? This does not seem like a good idea. Okay. Route adjusted automatically to go around. Ah! Pidgeot! A luminous spot? What's this?
Well, that's definitely where the reading was coming from. Do you see or hear anything?
Okay. There's Meganium. Okay, so this is special Pokemon for the area. Okay, so rather than just having just Mew kind of thing, you can kind of get multiple. Okay. Now I'm curious if it's going to be one per route, and... Yeah, 43 pictures of one Pokemon. Okay, so that one's 2-star. Anything higher than 2? It doesn't even count. Oh, only when the phenomenon is showing does it matter. It's when it wears off. Yeah, I definitely want one from further in. Do this one. 2-star words, actually. Crystal blue. Oh, I guess I can pick that one as well, and that might help progress. This Florida island crystal bloom that glow is what we call the aluminum phenol. Oh, a luminous spot research level. Okay, so they're all separate. Look at that, you've had a new stage of research. Keep an eye out for changes, no matter how small. Now that you're a full-fledged team member, I have something for you that will come in handy. Apples! Oh, there's this blue. Oh, so you can also just automatically see other, people as well. That's cool. All requests. Terrific yawn. I wonder what it looks like when Totara yawn. Are you curious to know too? Seems natural power from its surroundings. Would you mind getting... Oh, I think I got that before. Meganium's pal. Meganium does... gets to this spot, it starts looking around kind of relentlessly. And do you think it's looking for one of its friends? Okay. I'm gonna try Park Day. Cause I think I can get the Floregrass one. I don't think I like the same pellegrino as much as I thought I would. Got a pomegranate, I think blackberry. Buffalon! Come here. This is different. Do you not want to eat? Sir? Food? No food? Food. Enjoy food. Oh my god. I've already seen the screenshots on Twitter. Why am I crying? I am literally tearing up. Granted, I thought it would hit me a lot sooner for needing to tear up over this. Oh my god. Granted, I also feel like there should be even more. Like, this is such a small fraction of the entire island. But, I don't know. I do think they have the potential to do DLC for this. To maybe add more into this game. If they're allowed to, which, please let that happen, or at the very least, make it a every few years a new Pokemon Snap game going forward. Not every 22 decades. A-bomb! There. No food for you? Okay. Getting a lot of good Butterfree. More Quagsire. see if... Apple? No? Okay. I'm too close for you to want an apple. Sugar, do something. Do something. Okay, you ate the apple. Better than nothing. Jump into the lake, it'd be great to part. Let's try and photograph it at just the right moment. Okay. Oh, wow. There's a lot more. Pidgeot's cool, but it's kind of distant. I think it'd form out to a flip fruit or two. This Pokemon that sleeps in the area, perhaps it would show itself if there were other There's a Pokemon that sleeps in this area. Okay. Have you seen Hoot Hoot's other foot? You should try to get a photo of it. There's a Pokemon that's nowhere to be seen most of the time, but at night, it sleeps side toward Terra if you can find it. Okay, there's more over here too. So that's the Making a Splash one. Okay. Looks like there are some more night ones. Oh, Munching Murkrow. Where it snacks, it snoozes. It sleeps in the area, perhaps it would show itself. Okay. It's definitely a night, and definitely in the original route. Let's see. From the little they showed, there was like semi chunk of it that's just burning with nostalgia off of this one. Yeah, right away. Would you like apple, sir? I smack you with apple, but would you still like apple? Blossoms! Have apple! No? Okay. Anything in the trees? There's a coconut. N64? Apple? Pikachu! Apple! No, okay. I missed you, I'm sorry. I was busy with the executor. Oh, okay. Crystal Bloom. Sir? Something in the ground there. Anything underwater? Oh, that's a different type of pavilion. Over there. Oh god! I'm already going on a separate route. Holy crap. Machamp! Have an apple. Apple! No music for you? Okay. How about apple? No apple? Oh, it floats in the water. Die, shark. That caught it. Pikachu! Have apple! Apple? There we go. Secretor sleeping. Oh, that's the end? There's a stunfish. Oh, even you'll go for an apple. Okay. I can't believe there was already a second route that was quick to unlock. Time to take the next step and have you go there at night. Okay, I didn't get. Once you photograph the Illumina phenomenon in ash, and I can make orbs for that island. Okay. So no volcano for that one, just the Illumina orbs. So instead, gonna go to the reef during the day. And I think I'm gonna end the stream after this last one, because it is getting hot. Even with my fan going, so need to be able to open the window again to ease it up. Will you guys take apple? The apple does not sink. Photographing that Fiona. Repito? Apple? No apple for you? Okay. Music effect for you. Oh god, you're right here. Hot. Are you angry, sir? Okay, there's one of the flowers there. Oh, there's a whirlpool. Apples into whirlpool? Hoping if you do it enough, all of a sudden Magikarp. Not Magikarp, but Gyarados. I'm going higher and higher into the air. you in frame? If I hit the hit okay. Working out. I think I missed that fork. Okay. Helper? What are you? Spit it out! Have the apple instead! Marion! Chasing after the Corsolus! What is this for? Of course, let's have the apple. Oh, okay. I wasn't dancing, it's just you all moving. Okay, that's the end. Apples work. Okay, these will sink to the bottom. They aren't floating on top anymore. No apple for you? Okay. Cave here blocked by a boulder. There? Hello? Getting the dot or something. I just did not see it. Being a jerk, apparently. Why are you yelling at artillery? What'd it do to you? Are y'all schooling me? What? That what happened in here? Puff up. Tentacruel! Only had it for the tentacles, not for the mantines on the surface. There's a crystal bloom. There's another one. Yeah, see, because now we're at the surface. Love disc. So two where it's on little bubbles. That one might be better. I think that one. And try that one. Almost the same picture, but okay. I'll leave that one. Pup Duff Quillfish and Tentacle. There we go. Only didn't take the Sharpedo. Slightly better. Lumineon. That one glows. That's going to be a very pretty night course. I guess skip the old one. And almost the same photo for the Octillery. Nice. Direction's probably gonna higher than I thought. Love, just short. I need to photograph a glowing crystal bloom in the ocean. They're never glowing during the day, though. I have to find it at night. Don't I? I guess. Maybe. Oh, well, the ones at the night course at the reef count for the ones in the underwater. Maybe? They're in a very similar area zone. So, I think likely. But, not sure on that one. I'm gonna end it here before I decide to keep going and going and going. That's about all, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye.